Medical care is the only business in the world where the industry is unaccountable to its customers. There are a lot of things that hospitals do not tell you. As many as 25% of all patients are harmed from medical mistakes. It's an epidemic, and it kills more people than HIV and car accidents combined. The public has really no way of knowing who's good and who's not. I don't think medicine should be a secret business.